Gotta get a picture of Little Roy. No, Little Roy.
Oh, there you go.
There's Little Roy. Did we restart? Okay, so here we go.
Or video it or whatever you want.
What'd you do?
Oh, I'm gonna get behind you if I'm gonna video it.
Okay.
Oh, snap. I don't know if...
Maybe you killed it?
I think I killed it. I didn't get that video at all. I hit the wrong button. Shit.
This time.
All right, she's ready to go.
Let's see if that time, and it topped out at like 150 feet.
And then there's a... Once you do that...
One life.
Good?
Yep.
Maiden fly.
Better after calibrating?
Yeah.
I think it climbs pretty dang good for as heavy as that is.
It's same. That's right, it is heavy.
I think it's a heavy beast, man. That feels like my Mustang.
It's so hard to see it in the sun.
It is, isn't it? I know.
I like put my fingers up and they just keep the plane between my fingers on the phone and I don't watch the screen. Oh.
That's a cool little plane.
Roll it. Sorry about that.
Oh, you're good.
Oh, God, where do you need to go?
Yeah, pulling a Burt, dude. Stay in front of us.
It's snappy.
That's cool.
Whoa, that thing fell out.
You know what? It's kind of big and intimidating.
But I bet you it flies nice, doesn't it?
It flies pretty good, yeah.
And I'd be tempted to buy one of those, but my wife would shoot me after my purchases this year.
You've gotten away with a lot.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Safe landing.
That's nice.
That was butter. I love it.
That's a nice bird, man.
Maiden flight.